strike, wasn't it?
I guess.
Now let's turn it into something in the history of Disney universe.
What? What do you want to be?
You must be all alone. In a minute.
Oh my. You gave me the bubble. They all shooters for real.
93, 95.
Gay people who like to shoot the ball. That's what it's mentioned.
Boy, fast.
235. For people that, for a nigga that's 235 pounds, your dude is quick as
fuck.
Oh, it's a different dude. Okay, I'll say it to you. Oh, I'm gonna do you with it.
Wow.
I mean, you went faster than me. Yeah, well, I probably would. And I'm 203.
Damn.
That dude, I should have faked it. Dunk on people.
I guess he just decides he can just jump straight up.
Exactly. He decides his legs strong.
But if I use a slasher game, it's
here. I thought he was going to pass out of the come on, why do you move it so slow? Like,
oh my goodness, I just pressed a regular button. Plus, he ain't fuck. Whatever though, we still got the ball. Good shot.
Why are you doing so extra stuff?
Yeah, what is the best thing in town in the open? People will start shooting at y'all.
All you had to do is, and I held it to the side to do a resume.
Oh, my, my shoot.
Look at you the barrel! You look like Garbo. You have your missed the auto attacks.
Hey, hey, shut up.
That was it. No.
Hey, right back. Oh, never mind.
How you miss it?
What are some of your favorite NBA rivalries in this game?
Well, I think historically, certainly, you've got to look at the Celtics Lakers when it was
murder. Oh, so, you like to
run out of the game? I think of Golden State Warriors.
He all got one kill.
Three straight trips to the NBA.
He all got one kill.
With all the kids in at the center of the table.
All right, concentrate.
Two long throws to the Lakers.
Let's set the floor. Do some dumb stuff, doesn't it?
I ain't that small, I can still push him. I thought he was about to switch back. My bad, that's my. God, blocking must just be easy on this game.
Like a center shouldn't be able to do that, man. Dumb.
And he's just like walking through it.
I'm legit pushing him, and he's just not letting
me. Oh my goodness, don't touch that.
What the? I'm switching to my opponent. It's just dumb. He didn't even jump at all, bro. He just basically just blew the number. It's out of ultimate illiteracy.
And he should just lost the ball right here.
Why would you touch that?
I thought you were gonna fuck around and blow it out.
Man, get on somewhere, dog. Just switch.
Get that out of here, man. He's banned.
I just, no, it's hilarious.
Get down here.
Oh, he blew it.
They took a reach. Please catch that. I seen it coming, bro. I didn't even press square, bro. I literally just ran in and pressed it. trying to hold me against him, so it's probably going to cut. That's big.
Just switch.
What's the bad shot? Yes. Let's get it. Alright. Clutch up. So what's the deal? Are we about to look for an open man to cut? Or what are we looking for? That's the game.
Oh my god. How did he get such a speed boost?
Good girl. Chased it down for real, bro. The light show. They're like front row tickets.
Thank you.
At least we gotta reset him.
My god.
This dude like Kiko Bean. Please. Let's get it, bro.
Clutch. Now get on somewhere. That's that game was one of them retarded games. That's what we call a gay game in the 2K community.
Exactly, that was a gay game. A game full of Kyles and Sean.
Just disrespected the
game.
What?
Get the rebound!
I know.
Ooh, baby.
Just gonna let it pass over.
Oh, bro, I just glitched. I just glitched.
Stupid.
Boy, your forehead glitched. What's up? Pina Colada. Look at
him. Is he gonna keep on saying Pina Colada?
Hayden, shut up.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can work my way through, dog. Yeah, we're.
This doesn't have a volume limit on there. It doesn't have a no speakers.
The light, the light show, nigga, wait. Light, you was complaining about that.